Whispered in my ear, this is one of those magic moments.
I've been saving for a room full of musicians. All right, you ready? There's this guy that he finds out that the father that he's been estranged from for years has passed away, and his father was in Northern Ireland. So he takes a trip to Northern Ireland to attend the funeral, and when he does, he sees that there's no one at the funeral. It's just him, and he's sitting there kind of solemnly in the church watching the eulogy for his father, and this one gentleman shows up. You know, he enters the chapel and he walks up to the casket, and he places a single Tootsie Roll on the casket. And so the man approaches him and says, "Well, did you know my father? You know, were you friends? Can you tell me about him?" He said, "Oh, I'm Kyle. I'm from Sweetwater."